I've been searching for. Exquisite! Beauty. Pure beauty. Your wrath is glorious, Asura! What fuels your wrath? Was it the loss of that woman? Of me. But the cat is out of the bag now, as they say. 12,000 years ago, Uini was branded a traitor and hunted down. Where do you think I was? Yes. Who do you think took me through? It was I killed your precious sister. I thought you would show me a more beautiful face than you.
I knew.
I see. So you chose the cause over your own sister. Bravo! You deserve a treat, loyal dog of Deus. The death of your family.
Among the stars, you lose sight of what is happening on the ground.
Yeah! We, the seven deities, have chosen to bear this world on our shoulders. We must see the cause through, even if it invites tragedy upon ourselves. Gaia needs saving. We must want the same for her. If so, then lend us your power. It is not too late for you.
Forgot. Still the same Asura.
You do not listen to anyone!
Surge in me. You idiot. You'll destroy yourself with your own power. He is the enemy. I should dispose of him where he stands. But my soul tells me different.
It screams to me. Do not let him die! You will not listen to reason. Then listen to my fists!
I have business in Shinto. Wait for my return.
Yasha... You...
Rest for now. I am Yasha of the Seven Deities. No more.
Where are you going, leaving Asura alive?
Stand aside! My business is with Deus. I must speak-
Whatever for? You need but obey Lord Deus's orders. We are all pawns in Lord Deus's game. There is no need for any of us to
There would be no need if none of us thought anything. I have found a new solution. One that does not require bloodshed.
I see. So that is what you have been scheming. In that case, you are Lord Deus's enemy. Yasha is hereby guilty of treason. Purify him!
Do not interfere. This new solution could be the right path to the salvation of Gaia.
Lord Deus's cause is absolute. Those who question the cause will not be forgiven.
It's all right, Olga. Let him through.
Lord Deus! But he...
Do as I say.
As you wish, my lord.
You may speak. Now what is this about?
The Goma are impure. They are our enemy. Not just of Shinkoku, but of civilization itself. As such, we and the Goma have been destined to fight each other for all eternity. But you refuse to accept that fate. It was your ambition to break the never-ending cycle of war and return Gaia to our hands.
Yes, I would not have it. I took a stand against our fate. That is the duty of a god. For that cause, we have taken as many human souls as we have Goma, and attained a great power by staining our hands in blood. Purpose without power is meaningless. We must succeed, no matter what the sacrifice. We must obtain power greater than the will of the planet. The Great Rebirth. The sole reason the seven deities exist. The reason I have endured the billions of cries and screams for 12,000 years. But now, Asura has shown an even greater power. There must have been a way to avoid slaughtering so many innocent humans. Another way. Did you think that I had not considered that? Did you think that I had not considered other possibilities? Yasha, words without power are completely worthless. If you think you can save the world with your own fists, then show me this newfound power of yours. Gladly. Let's go. hit me. What? Let us see this power of yours. I'll show you the true meaning of power.
Durga. Mithra. How many times must I repeat this?
We have protected our world with this power.
We, the seven deities, have finally brought stability and order to our world.
That is it. This irritating feeling. This anger inside of me.
I don't fight for good. And I don't fight for evil. I just fight.
I will say it once more.
Not bad.
I am this you. And you are me.
I will bear the burden of your wrath and your life, Asura. Your death shall be the foundation of my new world!
Yes, the source of your power is your wrath. It is so powerful it could scorch your very body. Unleash your rage and let your arm do the rest! Yes! Give in to the fury!
Myself again.
You have extraordinary power, Asura.
It is power that cannot protect anything.
Oh, yes, it can. It can save the world.
Save the world? This power? Ridiculous.
I will not let you take any more lives!
Yasha!
Move!
What are you doing?
It does not involve you.
What?
This is no time to argue.
Two children who think they're gods.
Salvation to Gaia.
I don't care about that. I don't know how to save the world. What I do know is, if I save Mithra, this hell will finally end!
Asura.
Save the world by turning the souls of humans into mantra. Was that the best you could think of? You and your worthless cause? How dare you make Mithra suffer for your own gain? Deus, I am taking Mithra back!
Yeah.
the mortals its enemy, and is trying to devour all their souls.
I see. Perhaps I have underestimated the power of your wrath.
However, it is not enough. You will not be able to defeat it with that. To fight the will of the entire planet, you must attain power greater than that of a god. Behold! This is that very power! It is me.
Doesn't matter how big you get.
Well, we finally agree.
That doesn't make us friends.
Of course not. Still, Deus. So, this is your decision. But this is...
Now stop talking to yourself.
Asura, you...
With a target that big, we can't miss!
Always dwelling on the fight.
Very well!
Who said you could board?
You and I will settle this later. Now fly!
Do not blame me if you fall off.
Shut up.
Thank you. answers.
I'm on it.
Deus, once the commander of the Eight Guardian Generals, a symbol of Shinkoku Trastrium's military might, and now self-proclaimed god and leader of the Seven Deities, his reign of terror ends now.